made out of bronze.
A perfect human being, right? Ideal body.
Yeah. It's good over, I mean, here's a closer one of the face to get the detail for the hair on his face, like how they did it. Looks really cool because it's starting to look real, unlike the
texture.
They just have
Looks like real hair texture. Still has the almond shaped eyes like that though. But he looks a little more naturalistic on his face. So why do you like this statue? Do you know?
No, it's just, I just really like the gods. So when I saw this was the first god statue that I saw, and it was, and they actually really didn't know if it was Zeus or the Trident, whatever his name is. And so, but they did some research and did something with the thunderbolt. It wouldn't block his head, but if they had the trident there, it would block the face. So they're more, they believe that it's Zeus.
And oh, it's a pretty powerful image.
Yeah.
Is it 7 feet tall?
Yeah, it's 7 feet tall. And it's located in the museum, the National Archaeology Museum, Athens.
Athens, oh, cool.
And Zeus is, he's the god that rules over all the other gods, like Petride, whatever. I don't know all their names, but yeah. And then
that's okay.
A little video.
Oh, okay, cool.
That's more about
the father of all the gods.
We're in the National Archaeological Museum in Athens, and we're looking at a great bronze sculpture of a striding god.
You didn't even have to tell me it was a god. He's